you have sometimes what you need to do. It's like, even though it's hard to do that, but imagine yourself in the situation and take it as it is. Like, say yourself, like, listen, if we lose the game and we lose the next one, we could be the team, you know, is gonna be go to other places or receive the teams, and we're gonna have to get results. So, I mean, it starts from there, you know, it starts from these games against the bottom teams, right? To not let them get points of you. Because if they get points of us, obviously they came closer to us. So, you know, we've got a good form. We won our two league games. So we should go there with confidence. We're not scared. We know they're fighting for relegation, but that doesn't mean we won't have any desire, because we're still in it. Like we said, we've got a target and we won't give up till the last game. So, I mean, we don't fear them, but at the same time, we know what we can do. So we should go there and be confident, you know, not be scared of them. Even though they're going to have desire, it's true. But like I said, in this league, every team's got desire.